That's it. For now. It won't fit. That's it. For now. That's over. Got enough of that. Do this. Whoa. It's over.
Yeah.
blade and spear, shield and stone. Two arms, they alive. Would that I were not doomed to watch the world wander past in rot. A Paxotec, if its kind walk yesh a foreigner, perhaps it will grind me at last. Pain. A traveler tried once. A carpenter. And daughter of a carpenter who, I wonder if her saw. How came I to this wretched state? Its eyes reached the question. The tumbling ruin beneath its tender pads. An encircling bulwark to the greatest conurbation ever. Such faith we put in its solidity. But a wall is a false god. The rifts open swiftly. And the pus poured through. Yes. The final collapse. Team ruined. So the charnel. But for 40 days, we fought them on these steps. We knew the children would. Some were torn up, eyes stuck. It seethes around me. It waits to please Paxotec. Wanderer. It who would do right. We lay there are no strangers to the last word. Destroy the knot. Please, Voyager. Its weaponry is handy. Tate, strike me. Do not hesitate.
Paxotec. It stands before the Eternal Empress, Mistress of the Red Court, favored of the Thane. Yet it is nothing. Hoofless, feckless, interloper.
Hey, easy now.
And where it stands, it dies.
Whoa, maybe we can talk about this?
It seems it shall live for now. But tell us, Paxeldek, what woes does it bring this time? Her Majesty is unsurprised by its solipsism. From the Krell to Ford to the Destroyer, Her Majesty knows the path to the Paxeltech's goal. It will choose respect, Paxeltech. Do not mistake temperance for familiarity. Her Majesty is the immortal ruler of a city. It is but a narrow stone her eternity has given the Paxeltech to stand upon. It will not forget again. It deserves death, yet spits at the alternative. Her infinitude is too gracious. Yet let it decide. Her permanence savors either outcome. She desires only to bring the Nunyutav back to the pen, to draw her people back from the abyss created by the sundering. But the abomination bedevils her will. A horror, wretched in her sight. Be not her bane, but her blade. Then the Paxel...
Gods! Teach the Paxeltech to bow before eternity!
Your grace is appreciated, though I fear we Pan have not earned it, nor does your apology reach its intended ear. I am not the Empress. The one who calls herself Interpreter is the real Empress. Once she was truly Nunyutav, ageless, or so they say. When the Thane Tree died, the Highborn all began to age. Eventually, she too succumbed to the touch of time. My presence on the throne is but a concession to her vanity. I shall release you. I ask only that you stay a moment and give ear to my entreaty. Yesha is music, the way of the pen a song. In this song, there is a growing harmonic sung by the forward-gazing. We call ourselves the Children of the Red Doe. Our eyes turn toward a future for our kind, one free of root and rot. But this future cannot begin while the abomination walks. Our god spark is trapped within its unlife. What the Empress demanded of you, I instead implore. Travel to the Thane Tree. Heal the wound, remember. The dreams of Yesha's children walk with you. Our hopes are in your hands. Strike through, and free this world to live anew.
Glad that's over. I like that. That's over.
Okay, this is it.
This isn't looking good. That's over. Okay.
Well, at least that's over. All right, come and get some. Okay, this is it. Over. Yeah.
It's over. This is not good.
Hell.
This is
It's over. That. For that. That's it. For now. Thank you. Well, at least that's over. Here they come.